Bitcoin got passionate supporters and haters, while on the one side we got set of billionaires that believe Bitcoin is the foundation of the future. On the another side, we got billionaires that believe Bitcoin is just bullshit. To know that, first we need to understand what are the problems with traditional currencies and how these problems are helping cryptocurrencies to gain more popularity. I'm Sushil Jadhwani, let's understand crypto easy language with me. This is an image of world first ever mobile by Motorola. Now compare this with the phone you're having right now. You will see drastic difference. Why? Because of continued progress in technology and innovation. However, there is one aspect that haven't made much progress. This is an image of check from 1809. It looks identical to the bank checks we use in our daily life. Nothing much changed in 200 years. Isn't that crazy? The reason for lack of innovation is simple. Monopolies. We all hate monopolies, right? Governments and banks have monopoly, and monopoly is the biggest enemy of innovation. They are also devaluing your hard-earned money by doing excess printing, and you have no control over it. They decide your net worth. They use your money to get richer, and on the other end, they charge you to use your money. And that's not fair. And here come the cryptocurrencies to bring power to the common people like you and me. With cryptocurrencies, there are no middlemen. So transactions are easier, faster, require less or no additional fees. Futurists believe that by the year 2030, cryptocurrencies will occupy 25% of the national currencies, which means significant chunk of this world it start believing cryptocurrencies as a mode of transaction. This all signs indicate one thing, that cryptocurrency is here to stay. What do you think about the crypto future? Please let us know in the comment section. If crypto excites you and you want to learn more, hit that follow button and I will see you soon.